Robert the Ghost Guerrero says he's not going to let WBC welterweight champion Floyd Mayweather get in his game when they meet up in 2 months on May 4th at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas. And Guerrero says he's going to go out and take immediate control of the fight, like he did with former IBF WBC welterweight champion Andre Berto in his last fight in November of last year, and beating Berto by a 12-round unanimous decision. In basically, Guerrero stated when he started fast, they never really let Berto get his game started. And basically, Guerrero said that, definitely there's no intimidation, and I think he's going to start to figure out that it's pretty hard to intimidate me. And he's doing things he's never done before. He gets out there, he looks at me, and then just goes off talking. Since then, he's been totally calm. I think he felt intimidation and bet that he couldn't break me while he was trying to tear me down. So I think he stood him in his tracks a little bit, but you can't let him get in his game. You have to be very smart in the ring. You have to come in with intelligence to be patient. A lot of guys get so mad because of the trash talking, what he brings to the table, and his defensive skills. They get frustrated and just want to rip his head off. And when you get to that point, your game plan just flies out the window. You have to be patient. You have to go in there and break them down like you break down every fighter. Not every fighter is the same. You have to go in there and take control of the fight. And like I said, not to let them get on his game. You have to go out there and not be scared. So a lot of guys go in there intimidated by him. They go in there gun shy because of his defensive skills, his counter punching. So you have to go in there and execute your game plan and stay in your game and keep working.